It's just the cream gets all over you. What's your favorite part of the Oreo?
I like the cream.
Cream is so good. I just,
but you know,
for cookies, I only lick the cream and then I just leave everything else.
I know.
That's how Oscar does it.
Evan, my mom won't let me do this ever.
I know.
I wonder why.
Oreos. One time we got like Halloween Oreos and they were like
birthday cake Oreos.
Oh, is this yours?
No, I didn't eat it.
Have you tried birthday cake Oreos? My friend gave me some. They were really good.
But she made me eat a banana for breakfast and not the, like
just a banana.
No, I was eating like this waffle cookie. So then like
sometimes my mom just like eat a banana. My mom just lets me have ice cream for breakfast. It's milk.
And so I ate the banana, but I gave the half to my dad.
Mm-hmm. Who eats the whole banana?
Oh yeah, my dad, he steals my mom loves my food. Bananas. So when I'm eating, like, sibling problems. When I have my little cousin, every single time, he's sitting next to me and I'm eating like a goldfish or crackers.
Mm-hmm.
The next thing you know, he just grabs that in my bowl and puts it in his mouth.
How old is he?
He's like five, he's like six.
Oh, he's a big boy.
Yeah, why are you saying little?
My sister turned her finger purple. Yeah, I don't see. And then I yelled at her.
But like, it's so annoying because like when you're cooking, like I don't like to have people in the kitchen. attention when I'm cooking.
Yeah, that's how I do it. I keep everyone out.
Like when I want to cook something like sugar cookies, and my grandma, she's watching me. And my great grandma. Mm-hmm. So she's watching me.
You have a great grandma?
Of course.
I have a great grandma.
You're lucky.
I have two.
Wow.
I have five.
Just that my great grandpa passed away.
Oh. Yeah, you're still lucky. You have great grandma.
Wait, mom, what's a great grandma?
It's your mom.
Mama is tatika. Mama is tatika.
But then I also have a great great grandma.
Great great great.
Yay!
Is she 200 years old?
No!
How old is she?
It's because I don't know how old she is. She lives in Armenia, but my dad has a grandma, and that's my great grandma.
Yes.
And then my dad has a mom.
Oh.
And she's still alive.
How old is she?
I don't know.
Is she in Armenia? You should find
out. Yes. I know, but she lives with my great grandma and my. And yeah, she
must be 100 something, I think.
Yeah, she's really.
You have to shake it first.
I think very nice.
Yeah, because if you put it from the bottom, it'll be too
big. Make it very nice. Aim to center. And so, pa hit mesh tagi vra lava.
Oh, I hate like.
Yeah.
I know, right?
I start coughing every time.
Okay. You want me to do it?
No, I got it.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh.
Wrong.
Oh, no.
Oops. Oh.
I love the cauliflower.
It looks like a cauliflower.
You don't like cauliflower?
It's flavorless.
Oh, no,
I added double.
It's okay. What banana zur?
I made this, of course.
I'll give you some to go.
It's okay. My grandma has. She makes like a whole like pot of it.
Yeah.
This big.
What's not sweet enough?
No.
It's
amazing. It's not sweet enough.
Okay, guys.
Oh, the noise is making. Amazing.
It's not good, it's amazing.
Okay.
Okay, see you, Sinjan. As much as you need to fill it, okay? Good job.
Yeah, but you can fill the whole thing up.
It's okay, but I'm going to put it in the same way.
Wait, so it's like
a circle?
Don't do too much. We're going to put it in
the circle. Can we?
I'm nervous.
Listen, you did like a pro, huh? What is Nairi? I see you're doing it.
I watch a lot of cooking stuff.
What
does that even mean?
Like, you know when the guys like say, oh my god, this is my like car, and then the other person says, oh, she's pretty or pretty?
Oh, yeah.
Like that.
Oh,
this is my cupcake, so I can do whatever I want.
Where do you get the ice
cream? You know what would be a really cute design? And then put an Oreo on top.
Mm-hmm. You can either put it or not put it. See, if you like it, you can do it.
Thank you so much for amazing.
This is like, wow.
You're welcome, Angela.
She's so overly excited.
I know.
Well, yeah.
She's a good girl. Super honest, okay.
Oh, so you're supposed to break
them? Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do one just it's sprinkling two. And one with Oreo.
Perfect,
just
okay,
because,
go ahead.
Like, I want it and
do
I
it.
Want it.
Okay, yes, I'm gonna make it smell like
drama, okay?
Oh my god.
I should smell it from here. Oh my god. Oh, yeah.
Please. Please, I'm so full today.
I feel hungry just looking at it. Okay, when I'm always watching the cooking channel, I always have to have snacks with me because then I get hungry and then my mom gets hungry.
You're a real foodie, Ani-jan. Nairi-jan. Mama, I'm gonna bless you.